In this example, the figure shows a circular coil of radius A and resistance R placed in a uniform magnetic induction B. Now it is saying if the coil is rotated about the diametrical axis by 180 degree, we are required to find the amount of charge flown through the coil. Now in this situation, we can directly make use of the result that in any situation of change in orientation of a coil in magnetic field, charge flown through coil can be directly given as delta Q as mod of delta phi by R. Now in this situation, if we calculate the initial flux through coil, this initial flux can be directly given as B pi A square, as it is B dot A. And if the coil is rotated by 180 degrees, say if its area vector was initially in inward direction, on rotating it will come out in upward direction. So we can write final flux through coil. This final flux we can write as minus B pi A square, because now finally the direction of area vector and magnetic induction are opposite. So from this, if we calculate the magnitude of change in flux, this can be written as 2 B pi A square. So here charge flown through the coil can directly be given as delta Q is 2 B pi A square divided by R. That will be the answer to this problem.